Revitalisation of Kampung Ayer Zone A fillings and embankment from Kuala Sungai Kedayan to Edinburgh Bridge. This visual aid is to provide a general view of the proposed method statement for the said project. This project is located in Brunei Darussalam at the river mouth of Sungai Kedayan and stretches about 1.2 kilometers inwards. The artist's impression shows that the client is expecting the completed project to look like. But we, TSL, have an alternative which we feel would make it even more impressive, and this can be seen at a later stage in the walkthrough presentation. The project area is divided into two main areas, north and south, which itself is further subdivided in 9 and 15 areas respectively. Works will start simultaneously at both the south and north areas, and these are temporary works so that the permanent works can be carried out. South area metal sheet piles will be installed as a protection to the bun construction, which will both act as working platform for piling works and also subdividing barrier for backfilling works. A pumping barge will be stationed permanently at the southern end, pumping backfill materials delivered by another barge to the northern and southern stockpile area. Bun construction at the northern end will be faster as the area is not so strongly affected by the river erosion, which will be minimized by geotubes. During this process, all necessary silt traps, nets, will be employed to minimize pollution to the existing river. Once the temporary buns are ready to receive the permanent works, i.e. piling, these will also begin simultaneously from both south and north ends, and works will be similar in sequence. When the piling has run about 50 meters or so, excavation can be carried out to install the precast facing panels at the riverside, while RC insert piles can be carried out at the landfill side to minimize backfill seepage. The capping beam construction then follows suit. A general summary of the works process is seen both at the northern and southern end. Once the wall and backfill has been completed, dredging works can commence from the northern end towards south. The dredge materials will be dumped at the designated and approved dumping site. The pedestrian bridge can also commence construction, and the backfill platform is now ready for the building and landscaping works to begin. Walkthrough landscaping and architectural works.